morning, today we're going to read the story Shark in the Park.
Shark in the Park.
Down in the park, a little boy is testing out his brand new toy. See, this is his brand new toy. Do you know what it's called? Timothy Pope is looking through his telescope. He looks at the sky. He looks at the ground. He looks left and he looks right. He looks all around. And this is what he sees. What a nasty surprise. In his loudest voice, young Timothy cries, "There's a shark in the park!" A shark? Fancy that. It's only a cat. Timothy Pope looks again through his telescope. He looks at the sky. He looks at the ground. He looks left and right. He looks all around. And this is what he sees. What a terrible sight, Timothy yells. A terrible sight, Timothy yells with all his might. There's a shark in the park! A shark? Oh no, it's just a crow. Timothy Pope has one more look through his telescope. He looks at the sky. He looks down the ground. He looks left. He looks right. He looks all around. And this is what he sees. Tim's not in any doubt. What do you think he's about to shout? There's a shark in the park! A shark? It's Timothy's dad. It's time to go home, Timothy. Quack! Timothy Pope says it's safe to say there are no sharks in the park today. Quack, quack, quack. If you enjoy our story, Shark in the Park by Nick Sharp. Until next time, thank you for watching. You're the best. Good job. Until next time, thanks for watching.